And Jesus traveled teaching the good news of the kingdom of God. And the 12 disciples went with him, and so did some women who had been healed of evil spirits. Mary, who was called Magdalene, Joanna, whose husband, Chuza, was steward in Herod's court, and Susanna.